We usually drag the mouse to adjust the size and position of the inserted picture in the presentation. This is a convenient yet inaccurate method. Today, we'll learn a method to adjust the size and position of the picture accurately. Right-click the picture to be adjusted, then click Format Object. In the task pane that pops up on the right side of the screen, click Size and Properties, where we can adjust the size and position of the picture respectively. Click Size, then we can adjust the height and width, the angle of rotation, and the scale of the picture, respectively. If we want to adjust the length or width of the picture respectively, uncheck the Lock Aspect Ratio option below. At this point, when one of the length or width of the picture is adjusted, the other value will remain unchanged. Click Position. Here, we can adjust the picture's position in the vertical and horizontal directions, respectively. Generally, the starting coordinate of the default location of WPS Office is from top left corner. Let's set both the horizontal position and vertical position of the picture to 0 centimeters. Obviously, this picture moves to the top left corner of the slide, so does its anchor point. We can also select Center in the drop-down list. The position of the picture will change because of different starting coordinates. The upper left corner will be aligned to the center of this page. According to your needs, you can adjust their horizontal position and vertical position, respectively. What a practical feature! Did you get it?